Can Tello fly over water? Yes, it can. This is the river I'll show you how to cross. As you know, Tello lacks GPS and compass. This is Tello's log from TelloFPV flying application. You can see my flying path above the river. Taking off from river slope. A belly camera is used for location. The trick is carefully choosing your flying path. Keeping a low height, about 15 meters. Now, flying over river shore. I'm looking for the best place. Looking back our takeoff point, everything is okay. Home marker stays in place. A little further. And here we go. We will fly over dam rim. Let me switch to raw mass quality image. What? It works! Fixed water spume and woo debris are enough for Tello's optical flow algorithm. We are now in the middle of the river and going on. Let me switch to FPV image again. Video signal is still excellent. We will fly over power station on the other shore. Looking back, our takeoff point. Everything is good. Home marker stays in place. And we got it. It's time to come back. We will use that booted island for helping optical flow. Climbing a bit to avoid top of the trees. We are in the middle of the river again. Heading home and last leg of the route. Oops, first optical flow failure message. Luckily, we are arriving landing spot. Thanks for watching.